In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit with you all.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
He governs the people with equity.
Shine like lights in the world as you hold on to the word of life.
The Pharisees went off and planned how they might entrap Jesus in speech. They sent their disciples to him with the Herodians, saying, "Teacher, we know that you are a truthful man, and that you teach the way of God in accordance with the truth. And you are not concerned with anyone's opinion, for you do not regard a person's status. Tell us then, what is your opinion? Is it lawful to pay the census tax to Caesar or not?" Knowing their malice, Jesus said, "Why are you testing me, you hypocrites? Show me the coin that pays the census tax." Then they handed him the Roman coin. He said to them, "Whose image is this and whose inscription?" They replied, "Caesar's." At that he said to them, "Then repay to Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and to God what belongs to God." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Take all your
And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we do give you thanks as in exaltation we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Thank you.
mercy, may we be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your Church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us share with one another now the peace of Christ.
Thank you.
pray. Grant, O Lord, we pray that the blessings of participation in heavenly things, we may be helped by what you give us in this present age and prepared for the gifts that are eternal. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Okay. Give the Lord glory and honor. Your battle. Israel, dapat kayo may dyan eh.
Thank you. Suggest kayak kalau